Loading everything. But hi, everybody! I am sorry for my last broadcast, because there's no sound. I wonder, is there sound in this one? There should be sound in this one. It's on.
Hi,
I'm sorry for there we go. So now it's muted on for me. It should be okay. I don't think I can restart the game and like redo all the things, but we're just gonna continue on and go from there. Also I had gotten lost last time, so let's see. We have the horn. I have a coin, a bell, fruit picker, pumpkin, bravest of all eyes. I need raisins, and I have a picture of Whisper. Oh, I want to do a thing on my laptop. Just one thing. Just one thing. There we go. Okay, I'm still getting used to the whole setup, but and hopefully the sound matches up with the webcam, but let's, I already got that. I got the pie. Let's go check out these people, because I don't know what I need for the candle.
Find everything you were looking for.
Ooh, how much for that candle?
Our everlasting blue flame lantern? Mm. The housing's broken. If you bring us something we can hollow out to house the candle, you can have it for the price of one shiny gold coin.
Fare thee well.
May your brain be filled with knowledge.
These guys.
He reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
He dreamed of becoming a knight, too. I wish he would visit more.
Or at least write. It was quite handy around the shop, though. Especially with potions.
He'll return. He just has some adventures to seek.
Now, give us one shiny gold coin.
I have a shiny gold coin.
Blue flame lantern will be all yours.
Thanks, dear.
That pumpkin. I forgot.
A lovely pumpkin lantern with a glowing blue flame candle.
Wish that teeth whitening potion would have worked. I'd never brush my teeth again.
I'm not sure that's how it works, sweetheart.
It's not.
The prototyping phase was over. No more free dips.
Maybe I wanted to dip the eyeball in it. Okay, so I have the pumpkin. What do I do with the pumpkin, though? I'm not strong. I probably need to finish the strength thing for that one. Let's try the cave. Go hang out in the cave with the pumpkin. Nothing. jump. Nope, not that one. You didn't get me. Nope, you didn't either. So I'm guessing I need to figure out how to get over there.
Triumph? How'd you get up there?
I saw him! Oh, this is where Acorn was.
Triumph's stomach seemed to have led him into trouble. I'd have to find a way to get him down.
Hurry, water time. What do I have? What about the fruit picker?
You poke?
No poking.
Bell. I don't know what the bell does. I don't think anything will help me yet. Oh, poor child.
Stay put, I'll be back with help.
What is Triumph anyway? Is Triumph a capybara? Is everything a capybara? I'm just gonna assume that everything's a capybara. Manny's a capybara. Whisper's a capybara. What am I gonna do with this coin, too? Because I bought the gardening tool. I bought the pie. And I bought...
Can we skip through this part? Too much walking, not enough dragons.
Yep.
That's awesome. Oh, yeah. Can I? Yeah, I can go across here. Wait, no, that's where the trolls were. Wait. I'm gonna go look over there anyway. Drop down. There we go. Oops. Whoops. Whoa. Yeah, that's where the trolls were. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Unless the raisins are over here for some reason. Well, I wish they would skip this part. They skipped the cave. That guy is kind of cool though. Why is there a meat? A meat. An unknown meat. Triumph is over there. Let's go look over here. Closer to the floating islands. I already did that. There's bees. Wait, can I? Thanks, Acorn. Thanks, Olfie.
Olfie is here to help.
Alright, let's over here. Ooh.
another horn, and another missing piece.
Another missing piece. Sorry. Acorn and Whisper.
Acorn.
Hello there. Are you ready to begin? What exactly are the rules?
The rules are simple, for a change. If you can stay dry, you win.
That's it? Let's try it and fail miserably.
All right. Let the duel of strength commence.
Hey, Jim. You're actually the first person who's ever commented on any of my streams.
Settle this like gentlemen.
No. And this is the first time I've ever played this game. I'm not
see if that feather can fly? You? One step closer to Squirrel Nation.
I got you, Graham.
Yay, Manny! So I'm still dry. Do I win?
You should find a way to get all the horns.
That's a good suggestion. Let's see if I can find... Oh, I ran into the sign. Go for the trail. Because I remember a trail that there were wolves. I think it was across the other bridge. Oh. Get there, I promise. This is a really fun game.
Thanks for getting Ulfie out of there. That meeting was getting heated.
That trail. That's the wolf trail. Use the lantern. Here we go. What? Perfect. That's just spooky.
Maybe I could beat someone to the meeting and hear the password.
Where do you keep going, Ulfie?
Ulfie has very important business to attend to. Have the croissants arrived yet?
I already told you. I forgot the croissant, okay? Can we please move on from the croissant?
Daisy, be meant we're talking in circles here.
You think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon? Ulfie, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our height. That is it.
But Ulfie likes sitting down.